The announcement is about an external audit about the abuses, sexual abuses on minors by some priests from 1950 to till today. And and it's not only an audit in the sense of looking in our archives or what we have and going back to the 1950 till today, but it's also about asking the help of a former judge, retired judge, to help us looking at what we have, the informations that we have, and so that we'll be able to see more clearly what we have in stories, allegations, and maybe abuses that happened in the past. If we want to move forward with the good that are in most members of the church, if we want to move forward, we need to look at the past. It's like, sometimes it's like a wound. You need to open the wound if you want it to be cured. So I think there were efforts in the past, but we need help to do it better. Because if we're going to move forward one day, we need to go to the bottom of it. And if it gets worse, it might get worse before it gets better. Mm-hmm. But we need to get there. So now there's a new document, a new conscience, let's say, of the level of the bishops, about the central aspect of the victims. It's not about protecting the church. It's about help, listening to the victims. So in that sense, this has to be the clear focus. The first thing that comes in my mind is about Jesus Christ. That is, if there's something that goes against Jesus Christ, that's it. He said, whatever you do to the small one, it's to me that you do. It's like crucifying Christ anew. Mm-hmm. So for me, in that sense, it's about, making it has to stop. It doesn't make any sense.